Amusing. Snakes and Ladders causes more family rows than any other board game. Players get the hump when the others move a counter the wrong number of spaces or re-roll the dice, claiming they dropped it by mistake. The game was on the biggest source of annoyance. Almost a third of 2,000 players quizzed on an online retailer thoughtful.com, followed by Cluedo and Monopoly. 1 in 20 said they almost come to blows over a game.